unserer Gegebenheit!
By the hammer of Bettis!
Durch eure Schule!
I'm sorry. We'll see if it works. I remember your glue.
Please,
you
win.
I don't like this new Taco Bell. It's too...
It's a good day to die. For you, that is.
Für eure Schule!
By the hammer of Bettis! That was the most perfect throw I've ever seen.
Hey, Big Nose, you should consider having...
Okay, thanks. You threw that away from me? You might be thinking I still have a hoarding issue, but you'd be wrong. Okay. Would you like to be friends on Facebook?
There's some weirdo hanging out at the public storage. I'm not going back there.
If it splashes, it means you get a free wish. This is the enemy base. I'll probably just hit... A Twitter raven has told me of your success in recruiting another faction. Simply call them here, and your dedication to the Drow Elves will be complete. Climb up into the treehouse and summon your allies. I'm sorry I ever doubted you. I hereby make you a member of the Drow Elves of the Forest.
Yay!
New kid, you have our friendship. I hereby level you up to the rank of Commander.
My lord, we know where the humans are hiding the stick.
What, really?
We just intercepted their messages on Twitter.
Ah, you shot down their message raven.
Right, we shot down their raven, and the evil Wizard King has hidden the stick inside his desk at school.
Ah, dude, of course! Carbon hid it in his desk! Drow Elves of the Forest! We know where the humans are hiding the stick! I knew Carbon was cheating! We shall march on the school and make the hallways drip of their blood!
Huzzah!
Defenders of Freedom! We thank you for your courage in joining our fight! Tonight, we are no longer elves or goths. Tonight, we fight as one!
I feel like such a Homo sapien right now.
The elves are here! They have blown their war horn! Blow ours, Stan!
Okay.
Elves, flank left! Goth kids, prepare to attack from behind! The front's barricaded! Commander Douchebag, see if you can get in through the side entrance and take out their defenses from behind!
Your word is the command, my lord.
We kicked all their asses and cleared the way for you. Have at it, Hobbit.
Your word is the command, my lord. This calls for a little bardic access. Open sesame!
Attention, Elf King! The building has been fortified, and the armies of Christ shall never surrender! You will all die in this place.
Wow, what a mess. Those humans went crazy apples in here. Have you ever heard my impression of Chef? Well, hello there, children. Hello, children. Wow, what a fantastic companion. Well,
give up hell, new kid!
We dine on human flesh tonight.
Don't throw your life away.
Uh-oh.
Oh. Oh, nice.
No prisoners!
Yikes. Brought my fife, I could have made that rat dance for us. We really know how to draw a crowd. Behold the relaxing power of music. Wow, what a terrific punch. An amazing feat of skill. Check this out. There once was a maiden from Stoneberry Hollow. She didn't talk much, but boy did she swallow. I had a nice lance that she set up her. The maiden from Stoneberry, who is also your mom. Wow, what is with the audience? I'll be here all fortnight. You got it.
Stay back, you guys. Something is seriously wrong with the hallway monitors.
Help, please.
Dude, that's Gary Nelson. Be careful, he can still bust us for not having hall passes.
We came to school the morning after the earthquake to report for duty. We didn't know school had been canceled. We heard a sound from down here. Found this green goo. It was everywhere. It changed the other hallway monitors.
Well, it kind of serves you right for being a patsy-ass hallway monitor in the first place.
Something in the goo.
Somehow that green goo makes hallway monitors even lamer! Get him, boy!
Ha!
Steven Hyde!
Oh, no, you don't. You hit like my grandpa.
It's time to try it!
Can I just take my turn? That doesn't sound good. Your word is the command, my lord. Your word is the command, my lord. Your word is the command, my lord. Look at all that green gooey stuff. Not exactly sure what you're asking. It's worth a try. Sparky! Here, boy! Don't touch that green stuff. Oh, boy. Hello?
rocket! You got somewhere you'd rather be? You mind if I update my status while we're waiting here? Dude, what is the holdup? Kill! Yeah! Man, we rip shit up.
Douchebag, if you're listening, I know you've been tricked, but I forgive you. Join me again, and together we'll rule the land as master and slave.
Stop it. You'll pay for that.
Butters.
This one's got your name on it.
You'll regret this, Butters.
Sit!
You humans are worthless, Butters. You suck, Butters. If we stand by that barricade, he might miss.
There he is! I've got plenty of dog poop, Goosebag.
You'll regret this, Butters.
Look out below!
You humans are worthless, Butters. You suck, Bob. You'll regret this, Butters.
These bags are stinking. How
yeah.
Oh, hammer, Poodoo! The lobby is falling!
Good work! Douchebag, man the catapult and let our guys in the front door! Everyone fall in! Go get him, boy.
Ow.
Ah!
Oh. God damn it.
Thank you.
Dude, my injuries are super grievous right now. Beating up Butters.
Awesome.
Dude, you hit like my grandpa. You got somewhere you'd rather be?
Dude, douchebag, this is gonna be so sweet when you double cross Kyle at the last minute, huh? Am I right? High five.
Ah, Jesus, not again.
You're gay.
deal. Ha!
You hit like my grandpa.
Nice guy.
Seriously, douchebag, you're breaking my balls here.
Dude, at least light a match.
Lemmywinks.
Back away from the desks, wizard fat ass.
You're a traitor, douchebag. How could you?
Because he knows who the cool kids are. Go ahead and kick Cartman's ass, new kid.
I brought you into the game. I made friends with you before anybody else would.
He doesn't want to play with cheaters.
I understand the elves have clouded your mind. Fight it, new kid. Come back to the lads. Attack Kyle.
What are you waiting for, dude?
Punch him right in his smug little lying face.
Get him, new kid. It's not me you should be fighting, it's him. So pick a side.
Kick his ass, douchebag. I can't believe this is even a choice.
Douchebag is a double agent, you dumb elves. He's been working for us all along. Right, douchebag? Fine. You're gonna be sorry, new kid. Don't you know who you're dealing with? I still don't get how Cartman got you to think he was cool. Oh, yeah? Okay, I kicked the baby.
Don't kick the goddamn baby.
Yay!
Inside his desk. Victory is ours!
Hey, wait a minute. Our desks don't have insides.
What? Desks at the school just have tabletops.
No, but Twitter said that...
Look over here. This desk has writing on it.
Check my locker.
Whose desk is that? That's Clyde's desk.
Greetings, humans and drow elves of Zaron.
Clyde, he took the stick.
While you've all been busy fighting amongst yourselves, I have built a kingdom beyond your comprehension. I prayed for a way to destroy you all, and the solution came crashing down from the heavens.
Oh no, it's more of that green stuff.
With what I have found, I shall raise an army of the dead. I shall raise an entire army of darkness and kill the Earth!
Clyde, but why? I banished him to be lost in space and time, and now he's all pissed off.
So you see, fools, I control the stick and the future of the Earth!
Clyde, do you want a sandwich?
Not now, Dad. I'm making a Ruler of Darkness video. Whoever controls the stick controls the universe. And my first deed is that I hereby denounce the human and the elf kingdoms and strip both kings of all their power.
Motherfucker!
Oh, hello, boys.
Can we speak to Clyde, please?
Clyde's out playing in the backyard with his little friends.
Come and get it, losers! You can't do that, Clyde! You're lost in time and space! No, I'm not. Yeah, you are, asshole! Army of Darkness, defend the fortress! Craig, you're on my side!
You don't have authority anymore. The keeper of the stick said so.
This can't be happening. God damn it, I have fucking authority!
Sorry, warriors and wizards. I'd love to invite you into my Fortress of Darkness, but I'm afraid you're too late.
Too late? What do you mean we're too late?
There you are, Butters! Do you know what time it is, mister? It is way past your bedtime!
Oh, shit, it's past our bedtime? Dude, I'm gonna get it!
Clyde, it's past your bedtime!
Okay, coming, Dad.
Hello, hello.
You missed the news. Looks like we're going to have the country's largest Taco Bell in our new town.
Mommy and Daddy spied on your Facebook page and saw that you're making lots of friends.
Why don't you tell us about them? No?
Okay, well, it's late, sweetie. Head on up to bed, and I'll be there to tuck you in.
Your mother said get to bed. Now do it before you get grounded.
Go on to bed, sweetie. I'll be up to say goodnight. Good night, my little gumdrop. Hope you're enjoying all the peace and quiet in our new home as much as we are.
We're gonna work, we're gonna search for underpants, hey. We won't stop until we have underpants. Yum, yum, yummy, yum, hey.
Shit, he's too big! We can't beat him!
Come at me, bro. I could be collecting underpants right now. I'm on a schedule here. Shit, run!